In the name of Allah, the most merciful, the compassionate, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala says, O people, worship your Lord, who created you and those who were before you, so that you become mindful of Him. Made the earth smooth for you like a bed, and He made the sky as a canopy, and He sent down rain from the sky for you, and He provided sustenance for you. So do not associate or make partners with God while you know. This is a call to all people, to all humanity. Ya Yuhannas. The Suratul Baqarah, this is the ayah number 21 of Suratul Baqarah. Suratul Baqarah begins with the words that the Quran is the message of God without any doubt, and it is the guidance for those who seek to be mindful of Allah, to be pious, to be righteous people. Hudan lil muttaqeen. But there are three groups of people: those who believe and those who will not believe, and those who will only pay lip service. After mentioning the types of people who will give their response, then come the nida, that come the call for all humanity. Ya Yuhannas, whatever you may be, come to this thing. Believe in your Lord, worship Him. Ibadah is at-tazallul wal-inqiyad, submission and obedience, and worship, of course. So believe in your Lord and worship Him. And worship will do something good to you. You will become better people. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. But the Lord is your Lord. رَبُّكُمْ يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ اعْبُدُوا رَبَّكُمْ. Your Lord. And He is the one who is worthy of your worship. You should not worship anyone except your Lord. The one who created you and created everyone, those who were before you. There is no creator except Allah. Everyone else is created. So worship the creator, not the creatures. Worship your Lord who created you and created all those who were before you, so that you become better people. So you become virtuous, righteous, mindful of your Lord. And this Lord is so kind, so compassionate. He has given you everything that you need. He made the earth for you smooth, so you can walk and travel and live, have your dwellings. جَعَلَ لَكُمُ الْأَرْضَ فِرَاشًا. And then He made the sky as a canopy over you. Beautiful sky with the stars and all those things for you. And then He sent down rain from the sky for you. And through this rain, He produced fruit for you. All kind of fruit, vegetables, everything for your sustenance. So do not consider anyone else God except this God, the Lord who created everything. فَلَا تَجْعَلُوا لِلَّهِ أَنْدَادًا وَأَنْتُمْ تَعْلَمُونَ. Do not make rivals or equals with God. There is no equal to God. There is no rival to God. God is God, and only God to be worshipped. This is the message of the Quran. This is the message of Islam, inviting the humanity to the worship of one God. Only one God. No partners with Him, no associate with Him. And wala fala taj'alu lillahi andadun wa antum ta'lamun. And in the beginning of this surah it says, ذَلِكَ الْكِتَابُ لَا رَيْبَ فِيهِ. This is the book from God without any doubt. And then He said, وَإِن كُنْتُمْ فِي رَيْبٍ. But if you have raib, if you have doubt, produce anything like this book. وَإِنْ كُنْتُمْ فِي رَيْبٍ مَّا نَزَّلْنَا عَلَىٰ عَبْدِنَا. If you have any doubt about what we have revealed to our servant, produce a book like that. You and all your associates get together, and you will not be able to do that. So invitation from the Lord of the humanity to the humanity to believe in Him and to serve Him. And when you serve Him, when you worship Him, it will do good to you. لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. And by the way, the same way the Quran has spoken about fasting. Ya ayyuha alladhina amanu kutiba alaykum as-siyam kama kutiba ala alladhina min qablikum la'allakum tattaqun. So ibadah in general, worship in general, makes people better. And especially fasting is a special way of worship, and this has a special effect to bring this consciousness, this awareness of God among the people. So لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ mentioned with this ibadah, يَا أَيُّهَا النَّاسُ عُبُدُوا رَبَّكُمُ الَّذِي خَلَقَكُمْ وَالَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. And then with fasting said, يَا أَيُّهَا الَّذِينَ آمَنُوا كُتِبَ عَلَيْكُمُ الصِّيَامُ كَمَا كُتِبَ عَلَى الَّذِينَ مِنْ قَبْلِكُمْ لَعَلَّكُمْ تَتَّقُونَ. In the first one, the address is to the humanity. In the second one, address is to those who believe, who have already believed. Now they have another thing to continue this consciousness, continue this awareness and grow more and more in taqwa, in piety and righteousness. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.